These are the remnants of the spring onions I've been eating on all spring long. And once they begin to form their bulbils, like right here, it's game over. They get to be hard as a rock and bitter, tough. So I'm going to try an experiment. I'm going to cut them down. And if they grow a new shoot, then they will grow a new sheet. When they grow a new shoot, will they be tender? Okay, I can take those in and eat this much of it. The leaves are getting pretty tough now. Assuming you have been following my videos, this was an area last fall that I just threw down a whole bunch of tiny bulbils from the spring onions. And I pulled them all out of there. That's half of them. The other half, I've kind of semi-cleaned here. Here's a pile of leaves and roots that I'm going to feed to the worms. And then I did leave this remnant of it along the edge of the fence there. I want to see what it'll do. And here I have that slated to grow tomatoes.